A Des Moines man faces attempted murder charges after police say he beat a woman with a hammer. Court records show Brian Huckfeldt hit the victim at least 10 times with the hammer. Police say the victim's injuries are severe enough to cause permanent disfigurement.